We live in a world where fears and uncertainties tend to speak louder than faith and hope. But amidst this chaos, there is hope of better things. For even God spared not his own son, but delivered him up for us all. How shall he not with him also freely give us all things? I bring you good news today. God has made promises he will never break. And because we are bona fide heirs of these precious promises, our inheritance comes by default. Nothing is impossible to us. We rise in his name. We can do all things through Christ that strengthens us. Listen. On my own, I can't face what lies before me. On my own, I don't think I can press on.